We're joined now with the Pacific Swimming head coach, Peter Richardson. Coach, talk a little bit about maybe what it's been like these last couple months coming back to Pacific.
It's been really exciting. I loved every second of it. We got about 18 training here this summer, and I think there was about four or five last year. So it's just been, a shot of adrenaline for me to be able to just dive right in, no pun intended, to the practices and getting them ready for, you know, Olympic trials and getting them ready for summer sectionals and those kind of things. So it's been very, very busy. But absolutely exciting.
And in that span of time, what have you learned about this team that you kind of inherited?
Well, I think the biggest thing is getting to know each athlete. You know, there's a lot of good schools out there. There's a lot of great athletic programs and this and that. But there's not a lot of there's no other university that has the athletes that we have. And I think that the last 2 months have really gotten to know each individual athlete. And that's something, you know, obviously that I didn't know beforehand. And so that's been a great opportunity for me to build that platform of trust and that foundation to launch off a great, great championship season next year.
And you mentioned that you have a lot of kids staying around this summer training. What are you focusing on right now? Are you implementing anything different?
I think an emphasis on speed is a big part of it. Obviously, with the coaching transition, some of the athletes weren't in the waters quite as much in the spring as they will be next spring. So getting back in shape. We got a couple kids tapering for last chance meets for Olympic trials. We've had a couple kids qualify. So we're just excited about that. We're kind of in different phases, but really just getting back in shape. And I think the increased emphasis on technique and increased emphasis on speed, they've really been really enjoying that. And so that's been exciting for me to see their response and the way they attack the swim sets and the way they attack practice.
And if you could just give us a brief look ahead maybe in the next season. I know you've kind of got the schedule worked out. Mm-hmm. Can you talk a little bit about what that kind of poses, different challenges, and what you're looking for next year?
Yeah, so we're actually, you know, kind of a mid-season rest meet. We're going to go to Las Vegas this year. And I'm really excited about that. We feel like the competition at UNLV will be really, really good. You know, UNLV is going to be there, New Mexico State, Northern Colorado, and some other really solid teams. So I think that's going to be a really good thing for us. That's going to be in December, which is a little bit different. Last year we went to the arena invite in November. I think that's going to be a real good thing for us. Get a little bit more training under our belt before we do a little bit of a rest for that meet. So we're really looking forward to that in the fall, at the end of the fall semester. And then obviously in the spring we got conference. We got the big, you know, kind of dual meet season, you know, Davis and Santa Barbara and some of those teams. So we're looking forward to giving it a go there and then having a great championship meet.